channel. Today I'm going to be showing you guys what's on my phone. So a few months ago, my original phone got ran over by a car. I had to settle for the iPhone 6, and I had the iPhone 6s before, but whatever, it's fine. One of my first ever real life videos on this channel was a what's on my phone, and that was about 2 years ago. So I decided to do another one because what I have on my phone has changed a lot since then. So I thought, why not do another one? Anyways, before we start, make sure to subscribe below if you haven't already and leave a thumbs up. I would really appreciate it. And yeah, let's get on into the video. Okay, so I'm gonna have like a screen recorder here, I guess. For my home screen, I have this other wallpaper that I got from Instagram, and it's just a pink background with a plant on it because I like plants. Okay, so anyways, this is my, when you open my phone, this is the screen you first see. And here, I mostly just have the apps that an iPhone comes with. It has FaceTime, the calendar, the mail, which I never check, as you can see, clock, maps, weather, notes, reminders, news, stocks, iTunes store, app store, books. Here I have music. Then I have this home thing. I have no idea what this is. I have no idea what a lot of these things here are. And then I have wallet, and then I have contacts. And then here I have files, which I don't use either. So this should go on the other screen actually. Okay, and then I try to keep my phone as organized as possible, but a lot of the time I just download apps and then I never put them in the folder that it's supposed to go in. But before this video started, I organized my phone again. So the first folder here is utilities. And here I have voice memos, compass, and then I have calculator, and then I have a bank app that I don't really use. Then here is my TV folder, and here I just have like a bunch of different apps. I have Roku, then I have the CW app from when I used to like Riverdale, and from when Riverdale was in trash. And then I have Netflix, which I use a lot. I have Hulu, and I have Prime Video. Then I have my social folder, and here I have WhatsApp, Instagram, Pinterest, YouTube, Tumblr, Snapchat, Bitmoji, and that's for Snapchat actually. And then I have Gmail, Facebook, and Spotify. And then in this folder, I have education, and here I just have Duolingo, which I actually haven't used in a really long time. And then I have photo math, and it just helps me solve some math problems when I need help because I'm taking algebra 2 and it's really hard. And then in this folder, I have editing, and basically I just have some editing apps for when I edit thumbnails and like Instagram pictures. So I have PixArt, I have VSCO Cam, Preview, and basically here you can just put pictures and you can see how your Instagram feed is gonna look. And here I have Facetune, which I just like to mess around with and make funny edits of my face and other people's faces. Then I have Magic Eraser and Lightroom. And here I have my helpful folder, and I have Magic Staff, which if you like play an instrument, you can like tell, it tells you which note you're playing. Then I have Flow. It's for tracking your period. Then I have GarageBand, which I don't know why it's in the helpful folder because it's not helpful. Then I have Finery, and I have no idea what that is. I have Find Friends. I have Tips. I have Find My iPhone because I'm always losing my phone. I have Dope. And then I have Google Maps. And then I have my Fitness Pal. I have this ukulele thing, and it helps you tune your ukulele. Then I have Lifesum, and it's kind of like my Fitness Pal, but a little bit different. And then I have Life Print, and I basically have this picture printer, and you use Bluetooth connected to your phone, I mean to your printer, and you can print out pictures. Then here I have games, and I have a lot of games because I get bored a lot. And most of these are actually Wi-Fi free, so that's good for when I'm out and I just get bored, so I don't have to use data. So first I have this 2048 game, and it's like challenging, so I like it. Then I have Lineplay, of course. I have this game, My Home, and basically you just have to decorate different rooms, but I literally only play it for like the puzzles. Then I have Rolling Sky. Then I have Roblox. Then I have My Story. Then I have this escape game. And then I have Helix. How do you even pronounce that? But I have Helix Jump. Then I have Word Cookies, and you've probably seen ads for this game before. I have Cooking Craze. Then I have Food Circle. I have Polysphere, Puzzle Page. And then in the last folder, I have my YouTube folder. And here I just have like editing apps and like YouTube Studio, which I don't really use these editing apps anymore since I got Final Cut Pro, and I don't really need to like do stuff on my phone anymore. But I have Puffin, which I sometimes use. And then I have Pocket Video. And also iMovie is really good, but it's better on a computer, so I don't use it on my phone anymore. Then I have Fonto, and this is what I always use to make my thumbnails. Most people use pic-monkey, but this is honestly so much easier for me. Then I have Cute Cut. Then I have Mega Photo. Then I have Tube Buddy, and it just helps you like keep track of your videos and analytics and stuff like that. Then I have YouTube Studio, and that's pretty, I'm sure everyone knows what that is. And then I have Paper, and I just recently downloaded this, and you can like make like the letters for your thumbnails, like you can write out the words there, and it just looks original and different, and it looks pretty good. And basically that's all that I have on my phone. Okay guys, so that's it for this video. I hope that you guys enjoyed, and if you did, make sure to leave a thumbs and also subscribe below if you haven't already. And yeah, that's it for this video guys. Thank you for watching. I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.